circuit of this Garthorpe track. Start a coil of them forward. Indian River very keen to go, leads by a couple of lengths immediately, and immediately moves forward. For this Medland South-South Pony Race, Rosettes have been kindly sponsored by Treehouse Sporting Colours and prizes by friends of the Northwest Area Pony Racing. India River then goes straight into the lead, going like a train, with Jamie Perrin on board, and has already opened up a lead of some 20 or 30 lengths. Indian River then leading them from Lonsdale B. Bow in second spot, and then MFL Joker in third. Almost disappearing from view now as they make their way down the bank. Indian River continues to lead by some 30 or 40 lengths now, and really is setting the pace. In second spot, Lonsdale B. Bow, and then MFL Joker as the leader just starts this long swinging right-hand turn. Beginning the turn then, right-handed towards the home straight. Indian River continues in front from Lonsdale Bebo and Emmerville Joker. Lonsdale Bebo halfway down the straight on the far right-hand side of the course. Indian River leads by some 50 or 60 lengths now from Lonsdale Bebo racing in second spot, and then Emmerville Joker there. Well over halfway, at least the leader is, and Indian River turns right-handed round the final bend with Jamie Perrin on board, a considerable way clear of the other two. In second spot, Lonsdale Bebo and Ned Farrion and Emmerville Joker, and Josh Bridges some 20 lengths behind this second one. About a couple of furlongs to go, and Indian River just being eased down by the rider as they head towards the line. Indian River comfortably leading in this race, a long way back in second spot. We can see Lonsdale Bebo taking the turn, and now MFL Joker. But on the way towards the line, Indian River is going to take the opening race here this afternoon with Jamie Perrin on board at the line. Indian River then takes this Menlyn South South Pony Race. Just looking back, we can see Lonsdale Bebo in second spot at the moment, and then somewhere behind this one, MFL Joker. Coming towards the line, about a half a furlong to go then for Lonsdale Bebo and Ned Farrion as they make their way towards the line. Lonsdale Bebo and Ned Farrion out the line now, and then Emmerville Joker and Josh Bridges.
You've got here.